There's no way that this is actually good, but we're gonna give it a try anyway. First, you take the pickled garlic and drain the vinegar. Just a little bit of sriracha.